Welcome everybody to the Joe Wentz Project TV channel right here on YouTube. Thank you for joining. And if you're in the live chat, man, thank you so much for being in the live chat. If you're watching on the replay, thank you very much, man. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what I'm doing. Lets me know that you care. And subscribe if you're not subscribed, and ring that notification bell so every time I upload a video or go live, you'll be in the loop and you'll know what's going on. Today's guitar is this beautiful Fender Stratocaster. I guess it's, people can call it a Super Strat, maybe. I'm not real familiar with all these different technical terms of guitars and all the specs and all that. I just know what I like to play. But I did do a video of this guitar sometime last year. And I made a mistake. I gave the wrong information, which is par for the course for me sometimes. So I said this was a 2004, and that is not correct. This guitar is a 2002. And I Googled how to look up the year by the serial number with the Fender guitars, and I found that. And yeah, it's a 2002. I was like, man. So it's, what, 17 years old? That is incredible. So I do remember ordering this off of AMS because I was like, wow, man, this would be perfect for playing live, which I play this guitar live plenty of times. Got the humbucker and two single coils, and it's got the official Floyd Rose tremolo on there. And, yeah, this thing is starting to show just a tad of wear and tear. A little bit of colors fading there. I got some stuff on the pick guard, and I can still see a little bit of plastic underneath the knob. I never took the knob off and got all the plastic off. That is crazy. This guitar is phenomenal. It plays great. It's always held up great for live performing. Always loved this guitar, and it came with the chrome whammy bar, but I had a black one. I remember that years ago. For some reason, I put a black one on there. I thought it made it stand out a little bit. I was like, that's different, you know. So I still have the plastic on the back, this guard on the back here. I still got the original plastic on there. Man, God, dog. Always been a huge Stratocaster fan. I always like the three single coils, which I got one hanging up there. I'll do that probably next. You can maybe see it, maybe not. Probably can't, but it's back there on the wall hanger. But this here, man, for playing live and being able to do those great classic rock songs, and you want a little bit extra power, that humbucker is incredible. So yeah, I played many a gigs with this thing. It's a lot of fun, man. Speaking of fun, I'm wanting to go ahead and try this Judd Lofthouse guitar play along challenge or whatever. Jason Wade, I believe, did this track. So big shout out to Jason Wade for doing this backing track here. I'm going to give it a shot. I don't know how it's going to come across. So playing guitar and having fun, man, all that cool stuff. I hope you guys enjoy it. Please stand by for this. Let's have a quick station identification. We'll come back and we'll do the Judd Lofthouse play along and have a good time. So hey, man, keep playing, keep practicing. This is Joe for the Joe Wentz Project TV. Thank you for being here. Until next time, we'll see you later. Bye-bye.